Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
In conjunction with Stroke Awareness Month, Pikeville Medical Center hosted Stroke Awareness Day today at the East Kentucky Expo Center Plaza.
Stroke is an emergency. It's like a brain attack. People always talk about heart attack, but still now we are struggling with recognition of stroke early, because now we have treatment that can be offered to patients if they come within 3 hours or 4.5 hours.
During today's event, participants were able to receive free blood pressure, cholesterol, glucose, A1C, and body mass index screenings.
About 800,000 people on an average have strokes in the United States. That's the incidence. Every 4 seconds, there's a stroke that's happening. Every 4 minutes, there's a person who's dying out of a stroke. Stroke is the fifth leading cause of death, but it's the number one cause of disability. So if there's any disease that needs to be taken care of, that's stroke, stroke, and stroke.
Organizers say today's event focused on awareness of the disease's signs and symptoms, and also awareness about stroke support groups offered at PMC.
Stroke has touched everybody's life. Somewhere there's a family, friend, neighbor that's had a stroke, and it can be devastating to them. Unless you've walked those shoes, you really don't know what it's like.
Participants are able to win door prizes, enjoy music, and free lunch. In Pikeville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.